Hey, this is Wes with Missouri Wind and Solar. Thank you for checking out a very special YouTube video for today. We had an opportunity to work with the Discovery Channel through their television show, Homestead Rescue. Many of you probably are familiar with it. Marty Raney, who's the head of that show, has been interested in our products for a while now, and so they reached out to us to put together a wind turbine that we ended up sending to his homestead in Alaska. So this is the first video in what we hope will be a series of Marty showing him putting his wind turbine into production there in Alaska. The episode premiered on June 3rd on Homestead Rescue's Raney Ranch, and the episode is called Count Your Blessings, but we've got a clip here where we're part of the show, and we hope you'll enjoy it.
Work on the solar panels underway, Marty prepares to assemble the second element of his two-part power system, the wind turbine.
This weather vane will keep this pointed right into the wind in these mountains of Hatcher Pass. Every morning and every evening there's a breeze, which means this is going to happen on this homestead. I get asked this question a lot. What does it mean to be off-grid? Well, it means a lot of things. But the first definition, I would say, is being off the power grid. This cabin has all of the amenities of anyone that's on the power line grid system. And with the wind doing its job, this is a homestead that will never lack power.